The Lakers taking on the Rockets again. Both teams are banged up, playing without multiple players. But James Harden is playing for the Rockets. No LeBron James for LA. Kuzma scored 32 points. Look at him pulling up the three. Splash. Lakers jump out to a huge lead. They're fighting without LeBron. Ingram with the save. And Kuzma throws up the floater. Kuzma's doing everything in his power to show his worth. He's hoping he doesn't get traded. Harden in the huddle, telling him, we got to get back in this game. This is a disgrace. And then Lonzo Ball goes down, and he actually had to be carried off the court. It looks very bad, but the good news is, after the game, the x-rays are negative. James Harden with another crazy performance, 48 points in this one. He's gonna knock down the three. The Rockets are coming back in the third quarter. Luke Walton calls a timeout, and then he's trashing the refs. He gets ejected from the game with two technicals. So now Brian Shaw has to take over. Fourth quarter. Look at that crossover move and a slam from James Harden. This building is going crazy. Inside Zubac. He had another great game. It's a 6-point lead with 35 seconds left. How does this happen? Harden banks the three off the glass. And then with 4 seconds left, Eric Gordon ties the game with an off-balance three. One more chance at the buzzer for the Lakers. We're going to overtime. And you already know, this game is for the Rockets to win. Lakers already messed up in the clutch. Eric Gordon gonna let it go. Rockets strike first. James Harden with the step back. And it's in. Nothing but net. Lakers, they need a basket. Brandon Ingram in the post ties the game. 12 seconds. Rockets up by two, and Kuzma loses the ball. It goes out of bounds. Rockets win. He misses again. This man is a savage. A three-point shooting savage. Oh, behind the back pass. Oh, look at that. Thurman making a splash. You ready for the Chris Smooth Full Court Press ebook?